because this is the fastest man on the water all weekend. Leave me. .com star finish line down into off-stroke. Quick turbo car down plan by Darren Farr out on Kiltura in Victoria, right on the coast of New South Wales on the beautiful Murray down there at the moment. This is what these pictures see. The whole course is looking like the white expanse of the Murray River. In front of him is this awesome horsepower, this turbocharged boat, the first one to get into the 35s, the first one to get into the 34s at a 34.8. Is this a 34 lap? Are we going to get low or high? 34 from Dean Fincher, 34.7. He's better his own time. 34.795, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for the guy that probably should be the unlimited world champion. He put it on its lid at Melton last year when he had the chance to, and Peter Coey took that world title. But loose cannon, Dean Finch has come along here to spoil the party of both Slade Stanley and Darryl Hutton in that. Live and contending for this year's national championship.